we did a study, it's called a field experiment, where we went out into communities all across Calgary and we submitted issues to the 311 system.
Calgary was actually the very first city in Canada to institute a 311 system. But this research was specifically designed to find out whether or not 311 actually works.
They had to identify two issues that were the same type in the same community and then randomly select one of those issues to be submitted and the other not to be submitted.
If it did get reported by one of our students, it was 27% more likely to be fixed than if it had not been reported.
The probability an issue will be resolved is really consistent. It could be any community across the city.
It was nice to see that Calgary's municipal government and bureaucracy are effectively working for all Calgarians.
I was interested in, again, sort of that human behavior aspect of how people are interacting with their government, which is why the 311 project was right in my area of interest.
I think that one thing I learned from this is that if there's an issue in my local community that I want to see addressed, it's worth it to submit it to 311.